I'm KL Wong. I'm from Malaysia, but I've been living and working in Hangzhou for nearly 10 years now. I typically like to start my day with a quick meditation and remind myself of the many things I am grateful for in my life. One of these things is the joy of living in Hangzhou. I work in the Hangzhou International Talents Park in the Gongshu district, where I run a company called Little Pal with the generous support of the Gongshu government. We are an early education company, and with our Little Reader app, we enable parents to easily teach their children from a very early age. I was actually originally a lawyer by training, so I'm often asked why I'm now doing education instead. Well, this is the reason. My son, Kyler. I developed the Little Reader app specifically to help me teach my son. By capturing his daily life activities through my phone, and then teaching him the words and sentences that describe those activities. So for example, when we are at the Gongshu Canal Sports Park, I would teach him things like the different sports that will be in the Asian Games here next year, how to fly a kite, and even something as simple as walking barefoot on the grass. Living in Gongshu District is also great because the many beautiful places like Chaosi has helped us capture many wonderful memories along the way.
We are waiting for who's going to win.
Who's going to win?
Kyle's going to win!
Kyle's going to win?
A lot of my time after work is spent with my son. His desire to learn has been incredible, and watching him develop over the past couple of years has been amazing. Over that same period, I've also witnessed the remarkable transformation of the Gongshu District. Like with my son, I also believe that Gongshu District will only continue to grow and get better over time. I feel fortunate that my work time and personal time both involve my son. That's why I usually go to bed not long after he does, and I look forward to getting up early the next morning to start a fresh new day. Life is good here in Gongshu.
I like Gongshu.